number one for the Los Angeles traffic today is 9-year-old Tommy Douglas. Tommy has lived most of his life in the hospital after being born with a potato for a heart and will undergo a heart transplant surgery next weekend. He's about as big of a traffic fan as they come, so in partnership with the Grant a Wish Foundation, both teams have agreed to come together and have Tommy run the first play of the game. And he got the handoff, and there he goes. With a little cutback move, and it looks like he's going to go all the way. Look at him go. Wow. This is really one of those heartwarming moments in sports where you just... Oh! Oh, my God!